coole Öchse habe, ja. Hello. Right, that thing I sent you, I bought that, right? Do I need whatever it was you was on about to go underneath the laptop still? Because it's specifically made for that reason to keep the laptop cool. Yeah. And I mean, this one is the only one that is. I literally looked everywhere. They've got special keyboard ones if you want to play PC on the TV, or they've got this laptop one. Oh, it's supposed to be, but we'll find out because I'm like fucking. I brought my sofa as well, so it'd be better when I've got that sofa because it will have more space either side, whereas I've got a corner unit at the moment. There's not like hundreds of space, so what I'm going to do is like, because there are scatter cushions on this one, I'll just take one of the scatter cushions out and then put it there. It'll fit either side then. You find our base, you're going to go blow it up. Go blow it up, bitch! Is this the one that annoyed you? Oh. I have no idea. I'm gonna be. You're gonna go and do 'em. Well, I will not have a clue what I'm doing when I'm on there, so I'm gonna need some fucking help. I'll be like getting killed, like left, right, and center. I am sure. Well, I just get to listen to you raging at them, so it'll be fine. Like my highlight of the day, that is. Oh, what? I'm bored. Oh, just listen to Vicky rage at everyone. Do you know, I've had like 3 hours sleep. I know. I rang the doctors. I said, look, this is getting beyond a joke now. Fuck COVID. I've had a fuck enough. I need some sleep. So they're up in my amitriptyline. And they're giving me some sleeping tablets. I'm like, yeah, yes, you fucking will. Before I lose my shit. Because at this rate, I ain't gonna be ready for my horse next year. Because I'm just hanging all of the time. Right, I'll let you go because you sound like. She's like, come on, bitch. Come on, bitch. Right, well, I'll love you and leave you. You go get killed. And I'll speak to you in a bit. See you later. Bye. Bye. Bye bye. Right. So I don't need to. Well, so in a way, I've saved myself money then. That'll do. I don't need to buy whatever it fucking she was on about. Right, can you see me? Right, so these L-shaped ones, yeah. If you've got one piece the same colour, always put them on there. See, look, that's the L-shaped one. If I do that, it always makes a square. That is like one of the most helpful things I can tell you. Don't just put them on top because then you end up with different colours underneath. So like now I'm a bit buggered, so I'll put that there because that gives me two whites. And that would be a bad move for me to do that there. So I'll put this one on top. It'll make a square. Oh fuck. It'll make a square and then that'll drop down, see? And then this one again, L shape. So use the. Right. I've got one up. I can do that one on that one. And same here. Yeah, but that's because look, I've just found a pattern that if you use L shapes against ones that are singular, it makes a square. Look, it's not hard, and you get a lot of L shapes. So this one I can safely put on top of there because it does that, and then I've got another L shape and I've got a singular block there, so I can do that. And again, I can safely put that there without making any other colours mix in. That one there. Right, so now I've got the diagonal ones, so I'll put them on top of each other. Here I can do that. Again, that will make a square. Ooh, put that in the wrong place then. Right. Right. There's a green one over there. Right, I'm going to do here. Ah. Right, diagonal. Diagonals again. Right. The L shape. You can always make a square with an L shape. Not hard to do those. Then. And now I've managed to get rid of them, and then the whites. I hate this one. Ugh, makes me feel sick. L shape. L shape. Right. Do with that in there. That, but hey, hey. Yeah, how helpful they are. They are actually really helpful. Getting the gist of it, Benjamin. When you work out where certain pieces go, it's just repetitive then. Obviously it speeds up, so you have to like get faster, but generally not too bad. Alright. The diamond ones are the buggers for me. They're the ones that I always got to really think about, and as it gets faster, I find that harder. They always make me think the diamond one. I'm always like, oh. You've even watching or are you falling asleep then? Really got particularly laid lot to worry about, so. Start getting rid of the days there, I don't. On the side there. Oh, one quicker. I'm going to get rid of all of that in one go then. Didn't really work out very well for me. I've got hardly anything left. Yeah, but you've seen how I do it now, so you it should make it easier for you, because now you'll think, oh, L shape, where is there a block that I can literally just put the L shape onto, and that is going to make your life so much easier. Don't like this level either, and the one after this, oh, I think it's the one after this, there's one that's coming up that is like circles instead of squares, like the actual shapes inside of it. Yeah, it's really hard because look how the screen goes, it makes my eyes go. Yeah, and also like the fact that it's flashing constantly. I know, but I did see that you can make your own playlist. I don't know if that actually works on this physical mode, because as you're going along, you're opening up new playlists. Exactly. That is my exact fucking point. Fucking annoying. Yeah, I was quick enough to get rid of some extra blocks then by making a trail. Oh fuck, that went before I had time to put it down then. That was not my intention. Wasn't quick enough. It is basically just putting L's on everything. Literally. No, this one's alright. It's not this one, it's the one after then. These squares, they're just... L's, I mean. They're just easy to make into squares. They look like they're going to be the hard ones. They're actually the easier ones. Won't quite come. And that's quite annoying. Now I've got space to do what I want to do. A bit now. Get him faster. Dog always jumps on a haircut. That's really weird. No, it's not this one either then. So that's the one fucking after. But oh, I don't like this one though, I've got to be honest. I don't like the colours. Fine, straight away I'm already doing bad because of it. I can't help it. It just fucks with my brain. For me to adjust. Bring that back, don't I? Thank you. This is the one, Ben. This is the one I can't stand. Ben? Yeah, this is the one I can't stand. Can you see why? Like, the squares have changed to circles. It really fucks with my brain. I don't understand why I can't work it out very well, although I am doing better than I normally do. This is where it all goes wrong for me, this one. Although I am doing better, but I've had it a couple of times now, haven't I? So I'm gonna get used to it a bit. Still not like as good as I normally do. And then the next one, you know that thing that sweeps over and takes the pieces? It slows down. The pieces come down faster, but the pieces go away slower. Yeah. Shit, Kelly, you're doing shit. Oh my god, what are you doing, Kelly? I just can't concentrate on this one. Is what it is. What did I do that for? That was really stupid. Yes, yeah, so right now, look, see how slow the takeaway thing is? What's that all about? I don't think I've passed this one. I think this one is one that I die on. Wait. I don't know why I can't seem to get my head around this one. Oh, what did I just do that for? I just can't seem to move the pieces quick enough. Oh my god, Kelly, what are you doing? Oh my god, I'll fuck this up now. please save me. Or fucking as majorly. But I just need a little bit of space. Oh shit, I nearly killed myself then. I killed myself! I think Ben's fallen asleep on me. I killed myself. I did that whole thing to the side because I start panicking because it's like it changes and boom. Right away, I die. Christian, I have some chocolate and crisps. Just co-op, yeah. I really want the ribbon saucy fucking knickknacks, but I haven't seen them for ages. Nini's fault, that is. The ribbon saucy ones, but I haven't seen them. No. Apparently, they do them on Amazon. I'm gonna order some so that when I get around to having some. Packs, they want £21. Fuck. Pardon? I don't know. I don't know what they got down there. You'll have to call me when you're there. I'm in the mood for like Worcester sauce, fucking. What's those hoop ones? Wheat crunches. I'm just saying that's what I'm in the mood for. Not, you don't listen to anything I say. Oh no, item unavailable. I think I'll literally have to buy. Okay, all the Christmas sweets and that. Hello. Kent crisps. Never heard of them. No, I don't want them. No, don't want that. No, don't want that. Could have some of them, yeah. What else? Ready salted, yeah. Yeah. I will have what's it? No. No, I told you what I want, cheesy what's-its. Alright. No, I said cheesy what's-its. Like four. Yeah, I've said it like four times. Yeah. Alright. Alright, bye. Bye. Was it? Yeah, you could. I don't know why you didn't do it with your PlayStation, to be honest. You would have been fine because you can stop them from using your account. As in, like, they can't see your details. Like, Neen's can't buy anything off of mine. She can't use my card or anything. And the moment you don't want to be primary on their thing, you just go on the PlayStation app and close that account on that PlayStation. You would have been alright. But yeah, no, I'd go halves with Netflix. Yeah. Yeah, so then he's not paying. Seems stupid to be paying all that. Well, there you go. Exactamundo. Christmas milk chocolate sprites. What the fuck? On the sweet site, because that's where I could find on it next day. £1 sweets.com. Aerosmith bubbles. I have to try them. This is Lumen, and I'll be back. Gingerbread. No, not me. All right, let's go on to. Oh, what was Oh, that was. You know the dippers? Like the.
Yeah.
Got all excited then. Right, so. I just clicked on. Oh, hang on. Hang on. They got a Black Friday, my sale event. Everyone loves a Black Friday sale event. Oh, that'd be licorice, man. Wouldn't it? Oh, where's my Dib Dab Softies? Should we try them? If you see anything, then let me know. What about them? Do you like whams? Well, I think I do. Well. Does it look like I got to flying saucers? Like, I'm just on a list. Don't want fucking lollies. I think we're a bit old for them. Shut up, Christian. Then we'll just get one tub of chocolates from. Like Asda's, and that'll be it. That's what I'm saying. Julian here to eat more like she normally does. Only 30 grams though, isn't that? That's a lot of money for 30 grams, Chris. Yeah. Do like that. Yeah, if you're that desperate for some flying saucers, just go and get a big bag. Do you want some of them? I don't want them. Never seen them before. Oh, I quite like them. How many? 130 grams. Yeah, but we'll try some of them. She would not fucking settle last night. Still 4 o'clock this morning, backwards and forwards. Told her off so many fucking times. Not picking much, Chris. Already got you there. Oh my god, do you remember that bubble gum? It was 2 pence. Remember the bubble gums in the packet? And then you'd open it up and it'd have a little tattoo inside? Oh. Oh, I just thought you'd have liked the tattoos. Sour refreshers. Don't you like sour stuff? Oh, then why do you always have sour from well, that's fizzy fish, that's the same thing. You want some of them? They're just like Tang Fantastics. You want some? My stuff like been for years. Nougat. Little bits in there. Out there, and I. I like the white chocolate ones of these. Wonder if they got white chocolate. I just put in crunch. You want that one? Oh my god, can you remember Nerds? The cola flavored ones. Oh yeah, they were lush. They got them on air. I've ordered 3 bags of them. They need them in the pint bag. Probably got enough, to be fair. No, I don't want you to tempt me. Got knickknacks. Orange chocolate. Air Race Enables. Swizzles with pressure, two cheese. Christmas blue raspberry icebergs. Christmas jelly snowmen. Barrett Dib Dab Softies. Barrett Wham Softies, sweet peanuts. Don't know if you like them. You like nuts, don't you? They're nice. They are sweet peanuts. I think you'll end up stealing them. Fizzy strawberry pencils. They're yours. Jelly buttons. I don't remember what they fucking were. Fizzy fish. Again, yours. Nougat and Vimto Mini jelly beans. Not too bad, is it? Proceed. PayPal. Always pay by PayPal. Was it all there what you ordered? That would not good. Right, that's that paid for then. We got sweets, so all you need to do is get the chocolate. Yeah, we don't need that, do we? Yeah, just don't lose them. Just wrap them in that box, Chris. Yeah. Okay. Well, I'll have tomorrow off, and obviously I've had end up having to stay off. Right. It's just because I'm so tired. You need to go and get that prescription in the morning. Don't know, 8:30? Wakey wakey, I'm about to turn my broadcast off, aren't I? You even watching that anymore anyway?